In just a couple hours, a San Jose nonprofit hands out boxes of fresh food to families in need.
But with Thanksgiving approaching, Sacred Heart Community Services down 2,000 turkeys. KPIX 5 reporter Ann Makovec is live at Sacred Heart on what we can do to help those local families. Ann?
Yeah, that's a lot of turkeys that they still don't have here at Sacred Heart. Each family gets one of these boxes filled with fresh produce. You got your beans, carrots, lettuce, but as far as the actual turkeys, well, check out the supply here in the freezer, and you can see there are plenty of turkeys. In fact, there are about 2,000 turkeys right now, but they need 2,200 more to feed the 4,200 families that have signed up to get help this Thanksgiving holiday. So this is something that we actually talk about almost every year here at Sacred Heart, the need. And I'm here with Dave Thompson. Why does this keep coming up every year as far as the shortage?
Sure. You know, in spite of the unemployment rate going down and people feeling like the economy's booming, hidden behind that is that a lot of the jobs that have been built up in the Bay Area are low income or low wage service jobs, and so folks still are struggling to pay rent. Average rent for one bedroom is what, $2,200, $2,400 in the South Bay, and it's hard to make it on low wage, right? So when the holidays come, what we've heard over and over again from our families is that they're feeling a lot of stress. So you can imagine a parent wanting to be able to celebrate a tradition like Thanksgiving with their family and be able to put that turkey or dinner on the table with their kids. And so it's pretty stressful. So we're able to help families sort of bridge that and bring it together.
And Sacred Heart is run all on donations from private individuals, religious organizations, and various businesses. And so you're hoping they're going to step up to the plate again this year?
That's right. Last year we were still short, even today, you know, the day of our distribution, and we were able to make it. You know, the community came together and rallied and brought in turkeys or cash donations that helped us buy some, and we're hoping that will happen again.
Okay, and give us your website real quick, because you can actually donate money and then they'll go pick up a turkey for you. You don't have to haul a turkey down here.
Yes, it's sacredheartcommunityservice.org.
Very good. Dave Thompson, thanks for joining us today. So hopefully people will be able to bring in more turkeys so that they're able to feed the 4,200 families who are coming here on First Street to this pantry between now and Wednesday. Live in San Jose, Ann Makovec, KPIX 5.